This has been a wonderful trip. It's the chance to meet with nature in its own situation, and you meet amazing creatures, and it makes you feel good. We're in the comfort of a wonderful boat, well looked after, but there's still that element of excitement and adventure. Be inspired by this and feel that you can advance your own thinking and learning about our planet on your own adventure.
If you merge two world-class dive destinations into one journey, what do you get, amigos? You get the Nautilus Liverboards combo trip. Once a year, we send our boats on this truly special voyage, which, in my opinion, might be the single most thrilling liverboard experience on the planet. We combine encounters with great white sharks, playtime with sea lions galore, and the one and only big pelagic animal experience of the Socorro Islands. 2 weeks of highlights non-stop. Yeah!
Can't get any better, can't get any better.
It was the last time of this season that we headed out to meet the big mamas of Isla Guadalupe. Huge females are the name of the game at this time of the year. And guess who showed up to say goodbye to us for this year? Lucy. Giant, dominant, and just so unique, with a broken tail and entourage of pilot fishes.
It was so beautiful, amazing.
We started to make our way down south. Next stop were the islands of San Benito and Cedros. Magical kelp forests and seagrass sceneries set the stage for some of the most enjoyable dives, which our guests will remember for a long time.
My very first days with so many seals underwater. So cool. So playful. Really happy.
From now on until June, our liverboard fleet will be based down south again at the Mexican Pacific coast, to visit its prime destination, the Socorro Islands. Unparalleled adventures with giant Pacific mantas, dolphins, and all kinds of sharks, combined with the legendary service and luxury comfort of the Nautilus fleet. If all that sounds irresistible to you, then you know where to find us. Ahoy!
Amazing! Dolphins, mantas, everything.